national anthem. Would you please welcome Miss Hattie Bridges.